Hey, I'm Dionysios from bycompanyname.com. Today I will present how you can redirect your GoDaddy domain name to another website or domain. Before I start, I just want to remind to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you enjoy the content. Don't forget also to leave a comment below for any additional question or if the interface looks a bit different to you since GoDaddy changes the interfaces very often. Okay, let's start. I click here up right on my username and I can visit the list of my domains here on the left. Sometimes you can't see that. If you don't see manage domain, you can find it on my products. I click here. I scroll down a bit and I choose manage all here on the left or here on the right to see the list of all my domains. I will search for a domain that I want to forward. And then quickly I can forward the domain from here, forwarding domains. I choose my destination. I want the domain to redirect here. I can see also the preview. This is the site bycompanyname.com. So I want backbone.me to redirect to bycompanyname.com. If you do a misspelling here, you can see that the preview will appear an error. HTTPS, most of the websites now use HTTPS for secure connections, but maybe if you have an undeveloped domain, they will start with HTTP. In my case, it's the same actually. HTTP redirects to HTTPS. Let's dive into the forward type, permanent and temporary. The distinction is mostly for search engines like Google or Bing, but you should always pick permanent unless you want to redirect a domain to a social media page. If your site is under redesign and you need to do some changes. So temporary, you can redirect the domain to a social media page or other landing page. Forward with masking is a different option since people will see in my example metallic.me here in the URL instead of bycompanyname.com. So for the normal forwarding in the URL, you see the final destination, domain or website. But when you do forward with masking, the URL will remain the same. This is a forwarding that I did earlier for another domain that I own, metallic.me. Be aware that big social media sites or in general big sites, they don't accept forwarding. So if you try to forward to a Twitter page with masking, probably you will see an error or you will be redirected to twitter.com instead of backbone.me. So avoid forwarding if you redirect traffic to a domain that you do not own, like social media pages. The good thing with forwarding is that you can complete title, description and keywords. And this is again mostly for search engine. For example, here the forward with masking I did earlier, you see here that I have put a title, a great brand, and I can see here on the top. And the description and keywords is something for the search engines. When they will index the site, they will know that it is about description. You completed. Another important thing is to know that it will take enough hours for the forwarding to work. So it can take up to 48 hours. For this forwarding, it took me almost one day. Okay, let's see what happens if I click save. Okay, this is the fastest way to forward the domain on Godaddy, but in case they change their interface, you can click directly the domain, scroll down, choose manage DNS, and then again you will scroll down, and on the bottom of the page you will find the forwarding options. They are the same options like before. Also, we see that title, description, and keywords are required for masking, so you should be aware. Let me show once again how Untitled.me forward masking works. You see, if I use forwarding without masking, I will see bycompanyname.com and not the original domain that I typed. So for backbone me, a permanent and forward only type. Okay, that's all from me. Don't forget to leave a comment if something is unclear or you have some additional idea for a future video. Bye!